We are hearing more complaints from people in the metro area apartment buildings as security becomes a top concern. You can see the graph behind us here. Fox 31 finding crime rates in the early months of this year are the same as last year.
Yeah, Fox 31 problem solver Shaul Turner is live in Denver with one bizarre case and what you need to do to stay safe.
Yeah, and first a little bit more about those numbers. This is a good example. Now, last year, Denver saw more than 5,000 cases of aggravated assault, robbery, and murder. Security in your building is top priority.
It's just gone crazy.
71-year-old Phyllis Vigil loves to put up holiday decorations in her apartment building.
I do Easter, but I didn't do this Easter.
For good reason.
Because they still constantly steal things off the wall.
Vigil tells the problem solvers, strangers are getting into her building and sleeping in a small library.
It was dark, and I happened to look up and I saw him, and it scared me to death. And I asked him, what was he doing? And I couldn't understand a word he was saying. And so I asked him to leave.
When we arrived, we found the library smelled of excrement. The couch had been used as a bed. Vigil says screens were torn off so someone could hurl books through the windows. And someone had been sleeping in the stairwell.
I don't know how they're getting in.
The problem solvers took a look at the building's front entrance. Residents are issued electronic keys. But when we gave the door a small push, it just came right open.
It's just crazy like that. It was not like this at all.
Other neighbors didn't want to go on camera, but tell Fox 31 they're scared and want something done to ensure their safety.
We're seniors up here and we don't have all that much money, but we do what we can to respect other people's property.
Yes, and that is just one location. We're not sharing it to protect the residents there because they have that security door issue, but this is happening across the metro area. Now, we've contacted the management at that building. We've reported that security door. We will follow up to make sure it's fixed in the meantime. Denver police tell the problem solvers, never let strangers inside your door. No matter what they say to get in, don't prop open exterior doors and lock your own individual apartment door. Another thing you should do, report anything strange, any security risk, and just look out for one another in your building. Shaul Turner reporting live in Denver, Fox 31.